What's up, Rant Gang? Welcome back to Redfern Rants. I am Jay Redfern. Today we're back with Common featuring Canibus, making a name for ourselves. Yet again requested by Rick K123. Never fails with the Canibus. Honest to God, never fails with the Canibus requests. Absolutely knocks them out the park every time we request something. Now this really got me attention because his comment was, if you want to hear some classic biz going in and wiping the floor with Common on his own track, then peep Common featuring Canibus, making a name for ourselves. Let me explain this, because I don't want to sound disrespectful towards Common. The reason it got me excited, shall we say, it probably appealed to that little sick side of my brain. I just love shit like this. I really do. I can't help that. I love it. I've told you before about loving beef. And that kind of, I know this is not beef, but it plays into it in a way. Because I love hearing, especially a rapper that I love. Now, I know I've only got into Canibus within the last, 2 years. In the last 2 years, I've only really gave Canibus the time, got into Canibus and realised how good the guy is. I'm sorry about that. So the fact that he's now one of my favourite rappers to listen to, it's in my little sick nature to want to hear him kill someone on a track. Now, I don't want to be an Eminem boy, but I loved it when Eminem done it, and he still does it to this day. And Canibus would still do it to this day, don't get me wrong. If Canibus was more active and out there, he would definitely still do it to this day. But, famously, Eminem went on Jay-Z's album on a track and absolutely wiped the floor with him. Absolutely wiped the floor with him. I mean, Renegade, it was. I don't know a person who thinks that didn't happen. Yeah, I think even Nas mentioned it. Did Nas mention it in a diss track towards Jay-Z? You let the white boy kill you on your own shit. I'm sure that's what he mentioned. So yeah, Eminem's done it to multiple. I think the only person Eminem hasn't done that to is Lil Wayne. I mean, when I heard the track with the two of them on, it was pretty even, to be honest with you. But yeah, other than that, maybe there's other people too, but I just can't remember. Anyway, so I'm looking forward to hearing Canibus do it. I've heard Canibus before on tracks with K-Rino. And in the back of my head, I'm always thinking, they're going to surely try to outdo each other. I mean, they've probably got massive respect for each other, but surely on a track together, they know how good each other are. They'll try and outdo each other. So the fact that it was mentioned that Canibus wipes the floor with Common, cannot wait. Now, I know I've probably ranted for a good 10 minutes at the start of this, and you probably, if you've came for the reaction, you're probably thinking, mate, shut up and get into the reaction. Well, I'm about to shut up. If you've already left, then fuck you. But here we go. Common featuring Canibus. I can't even remember what the song's called. What was the track called? Making a name for ourselves. We certainly did that by putting Canibus on the track and letting them wipe the floor. Yeah, put it that way. Yeah, me and my man Constance. I'm about to make the name Compton's the name you fear. Y'all niggas is scared, I'm your worst night that's clear. And I'ma make the name Canibus the name you fear. Y'all niggas is scared, I'm your worst night that's clear. Let's double the niggas who ain't not the magic aware. Yo, I can tell by how you write. You the type to run in a fight. I hold mics while you hold spike. Like a broken hearted bitch. Don't give no fuck who your team or who you started with. I put this one on because it said, when I typed it in, it said this was a lyric video. It kind of fooled me there, isn't it? It's not a lyric video, this is just a blue screen. We're making a name for ourselves, which you should have seen on the screen when I was looking for what it was called. It's just me being an idiot again. I'm just an idiot today, aren't I? An absolute idiot. But yeah. I'm kind of, you know what? Just for fooling me, I'm going to start the track again. I'm going to go back and play the first one because. Why is it saying play all? Right, yeah, let's go to this one. This was the first one. It's the one we're reacting to. I don't like being fooled, man. Yeah, me and my man Constance. Rally and shoot it like Joseph Stalin. You should have clicked on this one anyway. The audio's much better. I can already hear that. I'm about to make the name Constance, the name you fear. Y'all niggas is scared. I'm your worst night, that's clear. And I'ma make the name Canibus, the name you fear. Y'all niggas is scared. I'm your worst night, man, square. That's double the niggas who ain't mathematically aware. Yo, I can tell by how you write. You the type to run in a fight. I hold mics while you hold spike. Like a broken hearted bitch. Don't give no fuck who your team or who you started with. Cameo to charter with. I house niggas like apartments with. Mic mechanisms, I dissect the rhythm. Move crowds with kinetic wisdom. It's like a Malcolm exorcism. Fuck the rhythm, I hit him. I want him got not get him. Awesome this whack ass. I'm creating the ultimate verses with perfect lines. Putting together the web of my rhyme, one thread at a time. So you niggas need to stop testing me. Cause you know you can't ever with me stepping in me with your superior weaponry. Aw, you know what? Common must have realised. He must have realised after this because that beat matched with Canibus's flow already. If I hadn't been told that he was going to wipe the floor with him, I think I'd have heard it already. I think I'd have already went, you know what, he's got no chance here because that beat with that flow, it's perfect. It's just a perfect connection. And yeah, Commons flow at the start, it wasn't even on par. Closing yourself to the verbal radiation, saying you can defeat me is nothing but speculation. Lyrics unravel, faster than bullets traveling through barrels. Niggas be thinking my style's like fossils and pterodactyls. Who won a battle? I'm bad to the bone marrow. The earth got one sun, but I walk with three shadows. With a law, my supernatural bodyguard. Niggas couldn't touch me if they gave me a massage. I'm seeing you compete with. Couldn't touch me if he gave me a massage. This you know what? The guy's 10 million times better than I would ever be, to be honest with you. But once he heard how good Canibus was in his track, I don't know why he put it out. I don't know why he's put it out. I just said to Canibus, do you want this track? And I'll just feature it on one of the other ones. You're gonna kill me. He must have knew he was gonna kill me. I go to the caves and get niggas off all fours. I'm the shit that's uncalled for, the shit that you fall for. Far more advanced than the rapper whose career you could only take a glance. Couldn't make the transition from B-boy to C-No stands. I stand in a circumference of humbleness within the shy rumbleness. Mistaken as a weakness with poetry's emotion like a picture. I'm the main feature. Amongst hard working teachers and corrupt preachers, I make my living off of singles like Latifah. In between sheets like Reaper with blood and sister. Just do me a favour. If you're watching this reaction, I don't know what opinion obviously you've got of this reaction, but just listen to the difference. Just listen to the difference. Listen to Canibus's flow, like perfectly matching up with this beat. But listen to Common. Now Common. There's no diss towards Common. Common's a good rapper. As I said, 10 million times better than I'll ever be. And I've got no right to sit here and say anyone's good or bad because I can't do it myself. So maybe I've got no right, but I'm just reacting to what I hear and what I like and giving my opinion. My opinion is not fact. But, yeah, there's levels on this. If you want to hear levels in rap music, just play this to someone. Just play this to someone, because this is... You couldn't make This is what I was told it was. This is a massacre on his own track, man. Here we go. Listen to the difference. You must hear that difference. Listen to this. An understandable slang that you rock the all seeing lyrical. Hammerhead sharp peripheral with 300. This is my track. I'm just in the booth. I'm just ripping the headphones off. I'm smacking that mic on me way. I'm saying, you know what, I'm not rapping one more time over this beat. Canibus, this is now yours, put it on your album. Get me as far away from that as possible because you are going to kill me on this. You've just got to be humble, man. You've got to know. You've got to tell someone this is made for you and this was made for him. It really was. Degree visual when the signal was given them seeds get bitten with venom from a poisonous algorithm liable to kill them. My style of get in them way up in them. My face don't belong in the sauce. It belongs on the shroud of Termin for certain. I grab mics and murder shit. It's wicked as Satan worshipers go in the Catholic church services. You heard of this. The lyrical verbalist slash herbalist. The wrath of my cold blooded verses is merciless. Rap snaps at your ass crack like bear traps. Contaminate your air sacs like tear gas. And I swear black, try to batter me, you won't last. I turn your ass into the artist formerly known as a gay ass bag. I blow you to ashes with tactics. Strip you naked and make you hungry cactus, you bastard. So fat to be a rap star, taking pictures at music seminars. People know who you are. Now I got mad shorties the one to call me because they saw me up in the sauce, chilling on page 40. Put this in your CD ROM. www.cannabis.com. You can find me on the internet talking to chicks that were sweating me off the music. Makes me high remix. I be talking mad trash. It's too good. I'm getting too lost in it. Wow, now thinking back, how much would that lyric video have helped me out on this one? Jesus Christ, what? Sorry, listen, I ranted that much at the start, I don't want to pause it too much, but oh my god. Get him to laugh, see if I click and drag long enough, I get the ass. Bring it back to the lab on Mount Prospect Ave. Let the chicken suck me off and send it home in a cab. You know how we do, liquid aluminum like the T2. A beast from the east, part 2, coming to see. I'm time I made the name, calm sense the name, y'all fear. Y'all niggas is scared, I'm your worst nightmare square. Now that I made the name, Canibus the name you fear. You still scared, I'm your worst nightmare square. Left up with the niggas who ain't mathematically aware. Since I made the name Crime, since the name y'all fear, y'all niggas is scared, I'm your worst nightmare square. Since I made the name Canibus, the name you fear, stay scared, I'm still your worst nightmare square. That's double for niggas who ain't mathematically aware. You know what's mad about that? Now I do suffer from asthma, so it could well be that. That took my breath away, that song. That's absolutely, like, I feel like I'm looking around for it. Hang on, there it is over there. So good, he killed me. He's so good, he just nearly killed me with the track. Wow. Rip K123, Jesus, you were right, but I didn't know how right you were going to be. That was insane. I mean, that was a slaughter. That shouldn't be allowed. You should get locked up for that. I don't know why Common put this out, you know. I'd be embarrassed to put that out. That's too much. There's better than someone. There's showing someone on the track that you're better than them. And then there's just a blatant murder, what I've just witnessed. Absolutely slaughtered them. I was about to say bent him over, but I shouldn't be saying that. Yeah, astounded by how one-sided that was. It wasn't even close, not one tiny bit. I mean, let me know what you think in the comments. And before any Common fans come and see this and jump in at me, I am not dissing the guy. You have to realise how good Canibus is. You have to realise that before you come at me. And if you haven't heard Canibus, I advise you go and listen to tracks like a Buckingham Palace and tell me this guy's not great, because he is. He's absolutely phenomenal. It was a 33-3s. I mean, if you don't think this guy's a genius, then go and have a word with yourself. That's all I'm saying. And if you don't think it, and like me, it was because you didn't really know too much about him, then do what I done and educate yourself, man, because, yeah. I'm going to stop ranting now. Ranted too much at the start, ranted too much at the end. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Thank you all for watching. Hopefully, I will see you all on the next one.